Hello friends, welcome to YouTube channel of Chameli Devi Institute of Pharmacy, Indore. Today we are going to perform synthesis of benzocaine. Benzocaine is a local anesthetic. For the synthesis of benzocaine, we need to have p-aminobenzoic acid, sodium carbonate, sulfuric acid and absolute ethanol. For the glassware, we are going to have condenser, some pipettes, funnel, beaker, round bottom flask, tripod, wires, clamp and glass. Now we are going to take weighed amount of p-aminobenzoic acid in the flask, which is 0.4 grams. Now we are going to take ethanol in the flask. After that, add 0.5 ml of H2SO4, concentrated H2SO4. Thereafter, we have to prepare assembly with condenser and water bath. Reflux the reaction mixture for 2 hours on water bath till becomes clear solution. After 2 hours, see the clear solution of the reaction mixture. Now pour this mixture into 8 ml of chilled water. Thereafter we are going to check pH of the reaction mixture. As we can see, it is acidic, so we need to neutralize it with the help of powdered sodium carbonate. As it gets neutralized, we have to filter the reaction mixture. Now filter out the reaction mixture with the help of filter paper. After filtration, we can see the crude form of benzocaine, which is also known as ethyl p-aminobenzoate. Now, we are going to recrystallize the crude benzocaine in the proportion, or we can say ratio of ethanol and water, which is 2:1. Dissolve crude product into the hot solution of ethanol and water. Now, we have to filter out the solution. Now, keep the filtrate into the ice bath for the crystal formation. As you can see, the crystals are formed. This is the pure form of benzocaine. Now filter this and you can get the powdered form of benzocaine. After the filtration, you can see the filtered benzocaine. After drying, you can get powdered form of the product.